Yeah, now these are thoughts here of one man thinking, indulging in the act of just letting his mind roam. A lifeboat in the eye of a cyclone, just another freak in nature that's living the sideshow. When it's primal in our instincts, survival of the fittest, with segregated gene pools divided by religion. I know that no one makes you in the likeness or their image, when accumulated lies like proprietary business. So many unforgiven, too many underprivileged, with oligarchy structures we call a justice system. We implement conformity toward destructivism, being alpha male top dog, number one positions, stability, fragility, facility. Analyst of what is right or wrong, or moralistically accurate. From our downfalls to collateral damages, to the lord of the flies with these habits of savages, yeah.
How many worthy of heaven? No, not once. See through fallacy with my x-ray vision. How many worthy of heaven? No, not once. My brain splitting atoms in the track. How many worthy of heaven? No, not once. See through fallacy with my x-ray vision. How many worthy of heaven? No, not once.
By the second in the future.
Tragedy and comedy masking the same faces. Self-centered entities set in depraved natures. Tradition and our history stays to remain sacred, but I'm staying independent and thinking in gray spaces. I call a spade, and day to day I say I hate the people who were paved the way to turn us to a race of slaves. We're mystified to many apocalyptic lies through fear and simplify the minds of an infant child. Just like a test tube with models that can exclude and set the foundations that support in a select few. Thoughts bleed like flesh wounds to get through what's wrong and evil. All the people gone deceitful and beyond retrieval, lacking a choice in the vacuous void, with no plan to enjoy. Higher powers employ, they facilitate the ways that lead the planet destroy. This is one man's thoughts through the sound of a voice, yeah.
How many worthy of heaven? No, not one. How many worthy of heaven? No, not one. My brain splitting atoms in the track. How many worthy of heaven? No, not one. Fallacy with my x-ray vision. How many worthy of heaven? No, not one.
Getting realer by the second in the future.
Please go to your color-coded tram, which will take you to the world of your choice. While you are there, please feel free to indulge your every whim. Nothing can go wrong.
It was I bred you. I led you.
And I looked into the face of the force that could be in your mind. You're bred and led yourself.
We've all been used
and reused
and abused and amused.
How many worthy of heaven? No, not one. Not one. How many worthy of heaven? No, not one. Not one.
Getting realer by the second in the